where the miniatures are. All the miniature engines, look at that. Look at this one here. Isn't that just pretty? Put some water in there so he can add some steam, right?
How do you burn it? How do you eat it?
Usually put a fuel tablet in here and light up. Or you can use like RV fuel plug stuff, a campfire tablet.
Come over this way and look. Different look.
What? That's where I got this. And I find it. Well, you run away.
What?
Where do you get this one? Okay, can we go now?
Pretty soon. Look who's there. It's Grandpa. Hi. Again here and try to get it from a different perspective. I forgot to get video of it. I wanted to get some video of it here. This is the boat we picked up. That one right there. That's pretty cool. These are actual steam engines. Little steam engines.
This one we can actually take the top off here.
That's a hot rod there.
That's
yeah, there.
The lifetime is usually dependent upon Now we got a little bit of air coming here, so it's slowing down.
Right.
Losing a little heat.
Now you get some heat back.
Yeah. Eventually this will fatigue and crack along the edge. When the boat gets old, that's what will make it sail.
That's when it's time to get a new one.
Yeah.
The next time you come.
Right. Now you got to come back.
Yeah, that's all right. That's fine. There you go. That's pretty cool. This is what they are, right there. Put you on YouTube. There's.
You have a good time with your boat.
Okay. Oh, we will. Thanks. Oh, I wanted to get some of this stuff too. Look at that thing flying back there. I got you. Oh, there, that's a nice thing. Look at that old thing. Their cases. Hard to see that. It's kind of hard to see that. Excuse me, can I go sit in there. Okay.